Recently, the Brooklynette Dancers asked me to take their dance class, but little do they know that I am already a terrific dancer.
I wanna rock right now. I'm raw bass and I came to get down.
Besides, how good could they be? Siobhan, Angelica, tell me about the class that the Brooklynettes teach here at Crunch.
We're gonna give you a typical Brooklynette warm-up. After that, I'll start teaching choreography that we do from center court.
And this class is good for every skill level.
It doesn't matter what level of dance you know. We just want you guys to come out, have a good time. We're gonna teach you exactly what we do on court.
Will they be popping?
You're gonna be popping.
Locking.
You're gonna be locking.
Shadocking.
I don't know what shadocking is.
Today, guys, I'm gonna take this class.
Good, I think you're ready.
Are you ready?
I'm gonna give you a little Brooklynettes warm-up, so get ready. So now we're gonna learn some choreography straight from center court that we've actually performed. One, six, two, we go. Three and four, five, look, six, seven,
Timeout, shoelace. Dominique, Nika, Nika,
son, so let's try it a little quicker. Down five, six, kick, seven, kick it. One, two, three, hit four and shoulder. Six, seven, eight.
Timeout. Dominique, Nika, Nika,
son, tout simplement. Let's walk it from the top. Rock and roll, we're old soul. Don't matter. Disco, calypso. Don't matter. Super tie, tie, die. Don't matter.
All right, so maybe I'm not a great Brooklynettes dancer, but I figure a few months practice, some hard work, I too
can
be a great.
Oh my God, look out!
Nobody puts me that on.
I want to dance.
Hello? Great. I still suck.